Very difficult game, but I know whoever we are going to face, maybe this time I'll mix up, yeah, the experienced players and maybe some players, fried players. So it will give me another opportunity to see the chemistry, especially of the team during knockout stages. We underrated the team, but you know, when I play the second string, yeah, it doesn't mean that we are underrating the team. It's only that the way I've just said, we want to give some players a chance to play. And some underrated the team, but I'm happy. I'm happy especially with the performance of the second half.
Penalties is anyone's game. Yeah, we didn't take our chances in the game, but it's a lesson. One-on-one, ability, I think we were much better than they were. The only thing that they beat us with was the experience they have in terms of finishing the game. We didn't kill off the game when we had our chances. But it's a lesson, I think, that we've learned as a young team. But we'll still be back, I think, better than this year.